Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Tech Arts. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to log in my Roblox account and it shows an unknown error occurred. Please try again. And here I get this error message in my Roblox mobile app. So how to fix this issue? So very simple method to fix this error is just one time reset your Roblox account password. So how to do it? So now in this login page section, you can press forget password or username. So here you can select this password section and also they ask for my mobile number. But here I already linked to my email ID with this Roblox account. So I select use email to reset password and then put your Roblox account linked email ID and click to submit. So now they're showing a notification and email with instructions has been sent to you if the email was previously saved on your account. So I try to check my Gmail inbox. And this is that email. So you can press this link, reset password. So now my phone browser is opening. So here you can type your new password. So once you enter the new password and click to submit. So now my old password is changed to new one. So after you done these processes and one more time, you can try to open your Roblox mobile app. So now this time I try to log in my account by using with the new password and old username. But friends, now this time you can see my Roblox account is successfully logged in. So anyway, if this trick works for you, just leave a one like. So otherwise, just put your valuable comments. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel, TechArts. And thanks for watching.